A giant glowers down at you from a high ledge left of the entrance. Gather within the circle, he shouts. When you are prepared to swear undying fealty to the Storm Reaver, the air around the circle crackles with magic. The giant's eyes are dull and clouded with malice. Now, the giant says, hear me. The Storm Reaver has refused your audience and bid that you be slain. With no more giants left behind the portals, the guards rush through the door to do you in. And the last of the attackers lies dead at your feet. A golden glow. The way east is sealed with some ancient giantish magic. The fiery wall in the hallway vanishes. Perhaps others of these ancient giantish barriers were deactivated as well. The magical giantish barrier is down. You are free to move deeper into the Tor. Where has the kobold gone? It's as if he slid into the rubble. A narrow passage is buried under these rocks. Through the narrow passage is a small hiding place, and in it is the kobold you saw before. You find a crevice concealed by rubble here. It is just large. Pushing free of the narrow crawl space, you tumble down into some kind of supply room. As the lever clicks into place, ancient gears grind deep underfoot. The path forward has opened. The portal master stands with maddened eyes, casting an elaborate curse the second. You did not have to come here to die. The glowing statue breaks. Ah, the portal master snarls. I can cast it just as well with one. Dragons. Beware. There are You find yourself standing on slick ice in a vast room. You are not alone. The death of the White Dragon. As the portal flickers into existence, a voice sounds out. Drifts of gleaming gold cover much of the room ahead. The dragon's lightning crackles all around you. It's coursing through the cold.